pupunta tayo ng Palengke. Sasama ko kayo. Nalit ng gising, ginabi sa pamamalengke. Yan. Ganda dito paggabi. May mga nagtitinda dito. Ngayon naman, tatawid tayo. Ng kimchi. Ito ang pagpalengke ng Gwangmyeong. Wala na. Ito ang dapat bigyan nyo. Ito ba ganun ba namin? Yan si Kuya Jun. Namili. Saan yung kuya? Nakain. Pili.
Few minutes later.
Clubs, arcade.
Yeah.
Yeah, arcade.
This have is bars. Yeah.
Yeah. They have bars. They have everything, you know. So that's what it's mainly for. It's like the outdoor play center, I guess you would say. Okay. So this is Bupyeong. It's right next to the train station. Right next to the train station. And this is right where Bupyeong is.
Mm-hmm. And?
So this is where a lot of people in Incheon, they come here to party. They come here to go drinking, eating, go to club, bars, you know.
And?
Yeah, arcade. They have many different stores here. Clothing stores, jewelry, everything here. Norebang, you know? They even have a sex shop. You see that? Adult shop. We will go there.
Where?
Let's take it easy. This is it. All of this.
Huh? Wow.
Down here.
So many people there.
Yeah. I told you, I will take a good place.
You always here?
I come here often. My house is only 10 minutes away. I can walk home right now. When I want to eat, I come here. When I go out with friends, I come here.
If you meet your girlfriend, your family? Huh?
No, I don't have anybody.
I'm right.
So just look for what you want to eat, okay? They're gonna allow foreigners in though.
Here?
Yeah. Koreans sometimes they don't allow foreigners to come into their clubs.
Thank you.
up there, but bowling alley is bowling alley.
Bowling?
Bowling, oh. Bowling, bowling.
Oh, it's a mini bar.
Bar, yeah. I've been here before.
Soju over.
Soju and beer. This is intestine. You didn't press record?
The coffee.
You are so smart. Oh, you pressed record. That's good. This is part two. Part two.
Oh.
Alright. Okay. So this is part two of this is like part two of what we just saw right now. So part two is like they also have a lot of clubs, restaurants, bars and stuff like this around here. This one is a little bit smaller than the one we just saw, but it's still good, it's still nice. There's a lot of things to do. And in Incheon, this is probably like the best place to go. If you want to have a good time, you want to eat out with your friends, you know, something like this. Let me come up here. More. Yeah. Today's Sunday, so not too many people are out. A little bit dirty, but it's okay.
What's that? What's happening in Korea?
They have a virtual reality over here. Okay. Uh-huh. More shopping here. Thank you.